And good morning, everybody, and welcome to the Ronald and Aviva Halloween Memorial Lecture Series. This is really a wonderful combination that combines the generosity of the Halloween family in bringing back a group of alum who have a great interest in the school, and as well as Tantamount Chat, where we strive to provide an outstanding general Jewish studies education inside and outside of the classroom to teenagers of the Toronto Jewish community. And what better way of showing the success of the school than to have a group of dedicated alumni who want to get together, and what better way to show the connection that they've had with one of their teachers than to have a group of alumni who want to bring people together to honor his memory. Aviva Heller was a beloved math teacher at Tantamount Chat for 35 years. Ronald was chairman of our board and a respected and sought-after community leader. As a couple, they were devoted to the Jewish community and the students of Tantamount Chat. They each labored in their own ways to help create an institution which embodies their most cherished ideals: intensive Jewish education, communal unity, and mental health. The Memorial Lecture Fund was set up in order to support and augment our curriculum, goal of educating knowledgeable, committed Jews and preparing them to meet the challenges of contemporary society. The Heller's three children, Susan J. and Mark, are all graduates of Tantamount Chat. Two of their grandchildren are current students. And we are pleased to welcome Jay Heller and his family here today. During her time as a teacher here, Aviva was colleagues with Dr. Eli Pfeffercorn, whose memory we are honoring today. They shared a passion for teaching and dedication to their students' overall success in life above and beyond their subjects. I'd like to give special thanks in particular to Michael Garfinkle, who helped organize this from New York City, Neil Rogachevsky, Barry Pakes, and former teacher of ours, Dr. Eli Honig. Also a special thank you to Rachel Neuritz, who will be organizing students her class tomorrow to hear our guest speaker in school. I'd like to introduce Dr. Michael Garfinkle, who graduated from Tantamount Chat in the year 2000. He moved to New York in 2004, where he obtained a master's degree and PhD in clinical psychology at the Durner Institute of Adelphi University and completed psychoanalytic training at the Institute for Psychoanalytic Training and Research. He lives and works in downtown Manhattan. He is in private practice as a clinical psychologist and psychoanalyst, and is on the faculty of Adelphi University, the Icahn School of Medicine at Mount Sinai, the New School and Teachers College of Columbia University. He's on the editorial board of several journals and the author of papers and book chapters in psychoanalysis and trauma psychology. We'll be watching this very carefully this morning, and we'll be offering consultations to anyone who would like afterwards. Ladies and gentlemen, Dr.